Hey guys, and welcome to today's Rocket League video. My name is The Flash, and in today's Rocket League video we will open 25 of the new Secret Santa crates. But before we start, let's take a look at the new items. We have the Happy Penguin Topper, the Fallen Tree, that's nice, the Angel Wings. Doesn't look the best for the Nissan. I don't know. The Holiday Ball. Okay. Holiday Stocking. Peppermint. Snowboard. Polar Force. Oh, it's a Deagle. Cold Sweater, that's another universal decal like the tree we had in the previous one. I don't know, I don't like it that much. Cold Sweater, Decryptor, and the crate. Alright, so yeah, nothing so special. But yeah. Okay, I can't open it there. Let's go in our inventory. Alright, here we are. So we have the Cold Front for the Mantis. It's another decal. Well, it's okay. Nothing special. The Octane Christmas Tree. I like the silver look in the middle, but I don't know, it looks kind of weird, but I guess some people might like it. The Domino's Holiday Deco, yeah, fine, I don't like it. The Breakout Red Reindeer, the Candy Cane, that's actually quite nice. The Peppermint, yeah, I don't know, maybe those wheels look nice and painted, but I'm not a huge fan of that. The Yule Lead, whatever, trail. Yeah, that's quite nice. I like it. But I don't think this one can come painted, because those are the Christmas colors. It would surprise me if that one could come painted. The Winter's Warmth. It's animated a little bit. It's fine. I'm not a huge fan of the banners. And yeah, that's Winter Storm. Yeah, I like it. I guess the middle, the red part could be painted, I guess. I'm not sure. I don't think the snowflakes will be painted. And the Christmas Wreath, I already saw those in painted. There is the red part in the middle is painted, and this part. Yeah, I don't know, those are kind of weird, but yeah, I don't know, I am not a huge fan of them. And the Happy Holidays, Goal Explosion, yeah, that's quite nice. But yeah, the main item why everyone is here is, dang. Yeah, those look very, very nice. I like them a lot, and as you can see, this time we have an exotic wheel. In the Halloween crate we didn't have any exotic item. So I think those are in white, are pretty close to the white Zombas. I guess they might look better than the white Zombas, but I don't think they will be valued very high. I guess something around 50 keys to 70 keys in titanium white, because obviously we only have one exotic, which means every trade up is a 100% guaranteed wonderment. So there will be a lot more white wonderment wheels. So that's the reason why I don't think they will be worth as much as the white Zombas. But we will see. I think those in white will be at least 50 keys for sure. But let's start with the first crate. And what do we get? We got the Winter Swarm. Is it painted? No. But let's equip it. And yeah, something I've also noticed, they decrease the price of the crate slightly. It's a little bit cheaper than last time. But yeah, last time it was totally overpriced. I already got the major part of my crates for one key, only like 30 minutes after the release. So it's probably a half a key tomorrow. And that's a decal, it's painted. I guess that's white or gray. I guess it's gray. It's a little bit too dark for white, I guess. But that doesn't look too bad. I actually like it. But I don't use the Mantis very often. And what do we get next? A Christmas tree. Yay! Certified, not painted. I still don't know. I still don't know if I like it or not. But yeah, I guess the Secret Santa crate is far better than the Halloween crate, because yeah, there was not much good items, not many good items in the Halloween crate, and this time we have some decent items, a very very nice item. Let's continue. And a holiday deco for the Dominos. Alright, next crate. Maybe the peppermint, if they are white, could be worth a decent amount. Because I could imagine those could be very nice. Maybe they are 100% white in the middle. Well, we don't know. Maybe we find out. And a red reindeer. Nah, that's not painted. Let's jump into the next. But I don't know, I'm still waiting for the tournament stuff which they have announced a few months ago or weeks ago, I don't know when it was, I guess 2 months ago. Where you can create your own tournaments in Rocket League, which would be quite exciting. Maybe they plan to do events with it as well, which would be even better. And that's our first import. That's not painted, or is it? No, that's the default. Yeah, those are, I don't know. a bit weird. And another Christmas tree. Not painted. 15 left. I guess once I finish the crate opening, I will trade up the items. And a cold front. Oh, that's crimson. Yeah, that looks nice. I like the crimson one. It doesn't fit with the gold part, but if I change the color to like white or something. Yeah. Maybe it's worth like two keys, maybe one key, two keys. If the first one was white, that one would probably worth like three keys. That's the normal price for a white painted rare decal for a not octane car, usually. And a holiday deco. Yep, that was unpainted. And another holiday deco. I'm a bit tired right now because it's 3 a.m. So don't be surprised that I'm not that excited. And another Christmas tree. So we only have one import so far. A lot of rare decals. And another one. And another one. God, I can't see this one anymore. And another one. Okay, that's quite a lot now. That's quite a lot. We have 7 to go. We've only got a Christmas wreath so far and winter swarm. Yeah, that's basically all. I guess we only got and a candy cane, so we got 2 very rares and 1 import and 15 rares. That's quite a lot. Maybe they decreased the rarity of they increased the rarity of the very rares, imports and exotics for this crate, who knows. Here's another very rare, we don't have that yet. Yeah, I like that. Equip it. And another rare. Still no wonderment. We have only 5 to go. But imagine the wonderment during the double drop raid when you have a 100% to get the wonderment during a trade up. Those double drop rate weekends will definitely hurt the value of the ornament by a lot more than for other exotics. And that's our first peppermint, but that's definitely not painted. That's normal default. Okay, so nothing really special so far. And another Christmas tree, yay! And our second last trade. And another peppermint, okay. It's also not painted. And here's our last crate, and then we do some trade ups. I don't think it's worth to trade up the very rares for the imports, because this one is definitely not painted. And the other one shouldn't be worth that much in painted, I guess. But let me know in the comments if you want to see an import trade up video in the following few days, and I will try to get my hands on a few imports. And that's our last item, another very rare. So we only got one import in 25 crates. Okay, but let's do some trade ups, make sure we don't trade up the painted ones. Okay, the mantis one was cray. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of weird that we can put in the Asterias here as well. And crates too. What? Yeah, let's trade up some crates. That's kind of weird. We can put everything in the same window. Obviously shouldn't work. Yeah, they need to fix that. Alright, here's our first trade up. We try to get, I guess, the white peppermint. Yeah, that should be the best item we could get. And that's unpainted. Yule tight. And yeah. Certification is okay, but shouldn't increase the value. I guess we can do one more after that one. Yep. Candy cane. And where is it? There. And the reindeer. Yeah, we can only do one more. Let's keep the playmaker and trade up those. I guess we can do one import trade up, and we got another peppermint. Let's filter for very rares. We only have one import, so even if we trade up everything, we only get two imports. So we can't make a trade up for the ornament at this point, but yeah, I guess the candy cane shouldn't be worth that much. The winter's whatever it's called, and let's trade up one peppermint. Yeah, let's do this. And that's a winter storm, so not too much luck at this crate opening. But let me know in the comments if you want to see a trade up with, let's say, like 50 imports for the ornament. And yeah, if you have any questions or If you want to see anything in my upcoming videos, let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like or subscribe if you haven't yet. And have a nice day and see you soon.